Celebrity, we're back for next episode of LEGO Book Adventures, LEGO Marvel Collection. And we're back in Manhattan again. I'm gonna grab the next mobile. We'll meet an episode tomorrow because I've been a lot of 100%. I will just be kind of just keep going on and stuff, so yeah. I'm also sorry about the Thor Dark World level, but that is uploading as we speak. So yeah. And here we go. Almost next more player. We're going to hang out back here in Manhattan again. No, I was going to go to Washington. I really go there on a lot of the way, but much time there, but so that's why I want to make things out for that episode. So. We only get normal can. We did get some of the stuff collected there on the last of them. We do have question mark. We are important Hydra character known as Whisker. Whoa. There he is, Mr. Whisker. And I actually know the origin story of Mr. Whisker. Yeah, he went to a beach and he didn't put his any sun cream on his face. That's why he has a red face. I wonder if he his face after he didn't look like he was, if he didn't, to be honest. And there's a box down there for one of those. Oh, it's a pigeon. Easy. What is this? Miss Marvel called Danvers. Ooh, nice. And if you don't know who Carl Danvers is, that is only the actor who plays Supergirl in DC Superhero Girls. Whisker can actually use this. What? Wait, why is it pigeon bound messed up with banner? do have the unlock on Zola. We did have the on Zola from the class on Zola from the Avenger doing the Avenger movie. Now we have the him. Let's see where that puts us. So we have four more food bricks. One more food bricks to win. Seven carriers. Okay. Definitely reminds me of Oops, or the race Captain America Sam Wilson have in the Captain America vs. Captain America Winter Soldier movie. Okay, President Bay with a topic. What are we supposed to do? Kill him? Day. So why don't we have to play Bucky Barnes? Is this our normal classic attire? Bye bye. Thank you. good, it is. Mama Weedle, there's a wizard. Whoa, so what you need to hear is a acrobatic character, but look where. If you're good with acrobatic characters like me, you can use either jump or run. No, you don't really have to use Dugar. Use Dugar. The bad thing about it is this person is a ninja. Oh, this. I still have the ability to tell you, like, Red Skull, and Red Skull is pretty smart. Okay, he's on. Maybe he's busy now. I don't have a bullet shot. If you did get the Steam Pass, where's the game? Somewhere. You should get the Magnus one. Because he has the Heat Beam. And he also has the Smiths. Well, for the both. Yeah. Well, I was going to try to complete, every odd. Stimmt, haben wir den Lügen und den Fahrzeug da gern. Nope. Also, I think we may have just got these together. Well, they are pretty cool. Who is Loki? You are Loki. Loki that we can use. And guys, we're not gonna do any purchasing now because this is and we are and the next episode we will clear out the whole area of in DC. Oh, we might go to Germany. Goodbye.